Martina Rosucci, we are here tonight in Ferrara. A lot of people for this game, Italy, Belgium?
Yeah, there were 7,000 people, and it was amazing for us, and they were the 12th men in the field.
Yeah, you scored an important goal also just before half time, the 1-1. Did you expect Belgium to come in front with the penalty?
Yeah, my goal was important because we go to the and with 1-1, and so this give us trust, and so I think that the second half it was very better for us.
Yeah. Then fantastic second goal also, cross, then Bonansenia to Cristiana, and she scored.
Yeah, it's very good goal, and we were very happy.
Yeah. You play with Juventus now. Saturday is already Juventus Brescia. Cristiana is playing with Brescia. What do you hope for Saturday?
Of course, we hope to win. We play for win, and Saturday will tell us the truth.
So that will be something else than today then?
What?
It will be something else than playing together today.
Yeah, but we are friends, and of course when we are with different shirt, we play against, but the friendship doesn't change.
Yeah, and now with the national team, you think that after tonight you are qualified, or the game against Portugal in Firenze is also still important?
It's the most important now, and we want to win with Portugal, because if we win, we are automatically qualified.